Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend and as his brother. Please, take care of my son.
I'm afraid I must ask your forgiveness. Just a touch higher. Find a way to the altar, but I need you to keep the enemy distracted.
You got it.
I need a better vantage point. They've got eyes everywhere.
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
God's on its side. Neither the King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues.
Order a full retreat.
I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir.
How dare he address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Time is of the essence. Which way to the altar?
Yourself. Attention, all units. Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Keep them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Hey, hard question, Iggy. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time. Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we've got to keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
There you are. Ready to ship out?
Ready as I'll ever be. You best get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
Right.
Should be able to reach the altar this way. It will never be yours. I'll make sure of it.
You shall rule the day you defy the Niflheim Empire!
Yeah. Ravers.
Trust you.
Have you any other options?
You have a point.
Then it's settled.
Be quick.
You might be of use after all.
Follow me, if you're ready.
Magitek armor.
Indeed.
You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well. Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh.
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one.
So too is our calling. I must protect her.
What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong.
Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Noctahan?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him. The Empire is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
We haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
Keep up.
Right. Ready?
You have to ask. Let's make this quick.
Gladly.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
Yet when the flames of war enshrouded Tenebrae, his father spared us nary a second thought. No savior king could possibly be born of such cowardice.
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling, is it not? Or have you simply forgotten the pledge sworn by your forebears?
I have not forgotten.
Let's end it.
Cease this!
right?
Well enough.
You're resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling, but once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One can only hope you're right. Move quickly.
Right. Knocked!
Luna Freya! Huh?
Are you her dog?
A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
What did I just see? A vision of what's to come?
No.
First, the Lucian stole from me my mother. And now they make a sacrifice of my sister. Get out of my way! What are you doing? What I should have done long ago, ridding us of this menace. Stand in my way, and you too shall meet the same fate.
Come to your senses, man! You must be thinking. But Noct isn't the one who did this to her.
No, yes, he is.
Lady Lunafreya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this! Yeah. She didn't need to die!
Take this! Prepare yourself! Kill him, and your sacrifice will have been for naught! Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future!
What is there in a future that my sister will never see?
Yeah.
You thought yourself worthy. Nocht didn't choose to become king. His ascension was ordained by the crystal. It wasn't mere happenstance. It was a mistake, one that must be corrected. You, of all people, must understand how Nocht feels. Bereft of both parents, forced to carry on despite losing those you love. You both feel that pain. I feel nothing. Perish in despair. It's over! Noctis and his men! Prepare yourself! Come at you! I always knew. That you would face your fate without fear. Fulfill your duty without regret. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day. Your burdens lifted. Free to live and love. As you please. You would have made a beautiful bride.
I have a bunch of Phoenix Downs.
As in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face.
Oh, sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.
Thank you.
Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here?
You... Arden.
Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy.
Come now, why not follow your liege's lead and stop resisting?
Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail so. You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! Nacht!
My, you two certainly have become fast friends. Follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave. Why not come with me? What do you say? Well, they've shown you their favor after all. Well, if you're so keen on keeping him safe, I'd like to see you try. No time to waste now. If you aren't quick about it, you're the one liable to wind up. Yeah.
Don't admit you they're all too soft. Yeah. To show you the tough love you need. Why not cease this futile charade? Your appeals to hope and loyalty will all come to naught in the end.
That was rather reckless.
Where's Noct? Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Gigi! Where are you?
Noct! Gigi!
Be still. Serve your strength. You've a calling to fulfill.
Not!
Iggy!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
You know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone. I'll...
No, you're right. I mean... I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side, but I'll always have you in my heart. Thanks. Thanks for everything, Iggy.